The following is an overview of the main anti-nutrients and effective ways to eliminate them. Phytic acid, soaking, sprouting, fermenting. Lectin, soaking, boiling, heating, fermenting. Tannin, soak and boil. Protease inhibitor, soak, germinate, boil. Calcium oxalate, soak and boil.
以下是主要的抗营养剂和消除它们的有效方法的概述：植酸浸泡、发芽、发酵；凝集素浸泡、煮沸、加热、发酵；鞣质浸泡和煮沸；蛋白酶抑制剂浸泡、发芽、煮沸；草酸钙浸泡并煮沸。